Hello, everybody. Since we last streamed, we had Potato Farmer Jim with a sub and Casey Carnegie with a sub. I don't know if Jessa set a command as exclamation point charity, so maybe I need to change the title, but I kind of figure that's what it would be. But I don't know if that's accurate or not, so let me know if I should adjust it. And stuff. Okay, you did Swick. Very cool. Yeah, I think I have a basic grasp as to what we need to do, but probably more that I don't know. So let's see. Is there like a rules game info? Okay. So, three people have to complete each of 10 advancements. We get one achievement point per advancement completion. And then we can unlock going to the end. Okie dokie. But then people can do bad, mean things or good things to us by donating to charity. Cool. Very cool. All right. I have not warmed up at all, but that's fine. I guess we're not PvPing, so it's less of a problem. Hello, everybody. It is early. It's very early. Am I on the right team? I don't have a team icon next to my name, so I don't know if I am on the right team or not. But I am here. I am existing. I know. Oh, change the thing to donate. Okay, got it. Did it. Updated. Heck yeah. 11 a.m. is early. It's early in comparison to when I usually go live. So naturally, folks who are, you know, used to me streaming at like 3 a.m. their time are like, oh my god, it's like an unreasonable amount of evening time. It's early, you know? Or people who are in Australia are going to be like, oh my god, it's, why are you streaming at 2-3 a.m.? It's so early. So it goes a few different ways. DJ Spartacus, thank you for the 6 months of subbage. Starvexus, 1 year. Wailing Emu, 30 months of subbage. That's pretty cool, dude. Alright. Cool. Looks like there are people who are joining into the Discord, so we could join in 1 second. Wailing Emu, 30 months of subbage. Tank Girl, 29 months. Still here, done with first semester exams. Have given me a smidge of time. 29 months, quite a while, ain't it? Yes, it is. Dizzy Knight, 30 months of subbage. Exotic Butter, 15 months. Hey, Cap and Chat Branson, 16 months. Super duper, what's going on? We're doing a Minecraft, it's so cool. Only the coolest video games on this channel. Let's see. Sam Rose, 31 months. Argentum, 23 months. Branson, 16 months. It's Official Mighty Mode, 29 months. What's up? How's your day? It's so good. I woke up, did thumbnails, and I'm here. So much has happened. Susie Revenge, 49 months. A lot of stuff starting off here. Yeah, the team is me and JoJo and Kara and Peter Zahut. So cool.
Yeah.
See, wait. I feel like I have a problem with, like, Pacific time.
Yeah, Pacific time is so weird.
Yes, yeah. Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Who would live there?
I don't know.
Well, oh my god, why does Jordan sound different?
Why do you sound different?
Do I sound really different?
Yeah, you sound pretty different.
I'm on Scotch's computer in Texas.
I mean, I figured given that you look like Scotch on Discord, but...
Yeah.
I mean, it just sounds like you have less bass to your voice, but that's it.
Someone said, is that Kara?
No.
It's me. I'm here. What's something I say that's very stereotypically Kara?
I don't know. It would be against POS. I can't say it in front of Jordan.
Oh, yeah, you're right. That's true. Oh.
Got it. Are you guys like in the server yet?
Yes.
I'm in the server.
You can get like hats if you go into the castle. It's really cool.
Oh, okay.
I like my hat. I'm wearing this hat.
What GUI skill did you guys usually do? 3?
Large? I use 4. What, a second from the biggest?
You do 4?
Yeah, I use 4.
That is so big. I'm on 3.
Well,
and I'm
also,
like,
I have a 4K monitor.
Is there a resource pack we're supposed to have? Because I have a gas tier on my head.
Yes. You
do. Oh, I don't
just
have that
re-log.
Either.
Just relog.
Oh, okay.
It should prompt you if you relog.
Oh, cool. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't do it the first time. That's weird. Hi, yeah. Pete.
Hi, Pete.
Oh, I have cat ears now.
Hi,
Jojo. Hi.
Am I running? I can't tell. Yes.
Oh god.
It's all so weird, man.
This team is a mess. That's why we're gonna win it, and we're gonna give so much money to charity. That's what's happening.
Yeah.
Assuming it starts on time, as soon as it ends, I gotta run and catch a flight.
Oh well, it's not gonna start on time. Minecraft events do not start on time.
My flight's in 3.5 hours.
Yeah, you're screwed. Yeah, you're not making it to the end of this event. Uh oh.
Incredibly,
I'm planning on leaving
there.
At 3. Well, because I have TSA pre-check, and the place is only 15 minutes away. Airport's only 15 minutes away.
This doesn't seem too difficult, though. Like, all we have to do, right, is we have to finish advancements before we can go into the end.
Mm-hmm.
And we need to get 30 points. One advancement is 1 point.
But we do have to actually, like, complete the game, too, right? Like, it doesn't just have an end portal that's just sitting in spawn or something like that?
No, we have to find the end portal, I believe. And then, yeah.
Okay.
So
I didn't read about this at all, so I'm
I
so
read
sorry.
It as I was going live, so that's this is where I got my information from.
And I thought
that
was
the confusing part for me. Because I didn't know, when you get 30, are you able to get access then?
Maybe it just makes it so you can put the eyes in the portal frames or something like that, but you still need to find the
weird part is that we're all in the same world. So, like, if someone gets there before us, like, yeah, because you can kill people.
Oh.
I think.
Wait, so we're going to end up
one of the advances is killing other people.
Wait, so we could end up just finding a stronghold somebody else has gone through?
Yeah.
Hold on. Is there only one Ender Dragon? Like, it's over once one team beats the dragon?
I don't know.
There's only one dragon in every world, so I'd assume so.
unless we get teleported to our own individual ends.
Huh.
But I know we share an overworld and a nether. That's why we're not allowed to break blaze spawners.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
But from what I heard is that there's 10 advancements that we can go for. We don't have to. We just have to get 30 points. So if 4 of us get 8 advancements, or, you know, whatever adds up to 30 points, then that's enough. But, like, if Kara does end up having to leave, then 3 of us would have to finish all 10 advancements.
Right.
To get the 30 points. So that's all I know. I don't really know the logistics, but I'm going to assume that everyone else is also confused. So
nobody
we'll find out
has responded to my message. It's a pretty simple one. Is there one dragon or not? But we'll see.
Oh, we'll see.
But yeah, if that's... There's only one dragon, then we're all gonna, like, multiple teams are inevitably gonna end up there all at the same time and just gonna end up PvPing each other, and then it's gonna become a gigantic mess of everybody just PvPing and no one actually able to fight the dragon, and yeah.
Well, that, but also, I assume that people, like, yes, we can PvP, but the goal is not to just keep killing, it's to, like, finish the game. So
right, but if you
want to
get the last hit, you're gonna kill the other people who are trying to get the last hit.
Yeah, I would assume that by then we're, like, a lot more geared up, so people will be scared to pursue fights because they would take a while. Like, if we have a shield and, like, some amount of diamond armor, I don't know. I don't know. Let me see. What even are the advancements?
It's in game info. A ton of them.
Oh, yeah. Okay. There it is.
So, in that case, we need Pete to speedrun to the first bastion before anybody else can get there.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Anything else?
I mean, I guess bastions are really the only, like, limiting resource. So that seems like top priority.
I wonder if, like, if it's even worth doing that, because this isn't 1.16. This is 1.19. So the trades are going to be terrible.
I mean, that's still the strategy, though. It just takes longer.
Yeah. I could try, like, speedrunning to... Well, let me see. Craft the cake is, like, one of the things. And then eat a glowberry. So, like, a lot of these things are, like, random...
Some of them you can just make sure you have multiple resources for, and then it's pretty easy.
Yeah, so it is. It would be very easy because, for instance, like, kill an enemy. Sure, like, we each have to do that. But if we do a use a brewing stand, we can all just use the same brewing stand, and it would work.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it the same thing with the craft a diamond block as well, too? Because can you just craft a diamond block, uncraft it?
Oh, yeah, easy.
Yeah. So, yeah, so we want to make sure we share those upon each other. I don't know if there's, like, keep inventory, like, if we die. I don't know any of that information.
Oh, how do I get a hat probably. Again?
Oh,
never mind, I found it. Monkey. Cat.
Monkey.
Monkey.
Look at this. Monkey. I'm wearing the pink hat. It looks like a
You guys
like
are getting cosmetics?
Hat.
There's a
in the castle.
Thing you can click on.
What the heck? This isn't a crown. This
is like a
feather thing.
Wait, they're all gas tiers for me. Do I need a relog?
Yeah,
you do.
Oh, okay.
Top hat. Top hat it is.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that looks good. Are you still using our
skin? Still Block Wars in, yeah.
Yes. Block Wars skin.
I still don't know if there's one dragon.
Yeah, I don't have any other skins on this computer, so I'm stuck with this. Unless they get saved. They get saved on the actual launcher?
Nope.
No, okay.
Or maybe there's a launcher feature. I don't know. I always just go to the website to change skin.
Really?
Yeah.
I always go on the website.
That's so weird. Oh, that's so weird. Maybe I'm the weird one. I don't know.
I feel like... I don't trust, like, the launcher. I've played Minecraft for so long that I just do it, like, the way it used to be. You just open Minecraft and...
Maybe that's it. I'm a Minecraft noob.
There is only one dragon. Okay.
Interesting.
Oh.
And this is only one round? It's just a one-time thing and then we're done?
I think that's
yeah.
what I'm trying to find
Okay,
out.
So you know what? If there's only one dragon, then never mind. You might make your flight. But that is contingent on it starting in a reasonable amount of time.
Wait. So yeah, I think if one team finishes, then it's over. Like the event just ends.
Yeah, so this is gonna be like a half an hour event.
Oh, okay.
Well,
sick.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be very long.
Sick.
There's some good people in here. I don't think it'll take
Noah said he can't possibly see it going longer than 2 hours.
I don't think it's gonna be longer than 30 minutes till the first team kills the dragon.
Okay, so there's no keep inventory, so that could make it longer, because if someone kills like an entire team that's about to win, then they have to like restart basically.
Well, yeah, that's what I was saying. If there's one dragon, we might just get massive PvP, and then people are gonna break their beds when next to the end port. So it might just be a disastrous mess when it comes down to the end.
Okay, so what are we assigning like roles to people?
Yeah, so Pete's gonna rush a bastion. I think I should rush like maybe a fortress.
Okay. I'll rush to my death. And then
okay, great.
Jordan can okay, yeah, yeah.
I will
cool.
Do
yeah.
All right, I don't know. Okay, we're going to this different VC.
What?
Everybody up here to the stage VC real quick so that